about the December 5th announcement about the possibility of them wanting to move to camp. How do you feel getting that information here on the ground with all of the solidarity actions taking place?
It's really heartbreaking. I know a lot of people will probably scroll past it and think that it's nothing, but this has been happening to our people. As soon as Christopher Columbus set foot on the United States and North America, it's re-traumatizing. And it's something that our people should be going through again and again. And so I stand with Standing Rock, I stand with Cannonball, I stand with our people, and we're not going to let this happen anymore. I feel so proud that they're stepping their foot down, because this has happened far too long. We're the seventh generation, we're coming up.
What is the most important message that you think people should know about the action here, or what is your message for the community?
I think the most important is to respect the mother.
There's nothing happening.
She offers so much. She gives what we need and more. It's unfortunate that she was abused. And I think that, if you don't have respect for Mother Earth, for these elements, how can you have respect for others? So I think that's the message, that respect for her and all the things that she offers to us, like the elements and water, it's so important. We're 80% water. Our first medicine was water. We were conceived in water.
Thank you so much. Really strong work.
Friend of mine, and I met a woman who used to work for the tribe, and her name is LaDonna Allard. If I didn't see you, I'll say hello at some point. But we were hosting an English author and his visit up here, and she was talking to this man, and he was expecting to hear things about beads and feathers, and what he heard was things about environmental racism, oil pipelines, and treaties, and he was taken aback by all these things that he was hearing, but nonetheless, I was very moved by the words that she had said, and she put something on Facebook, because we became friends after that, of course, and she said, "We need all warriors, all people to the front," and I was there 4.5 hours later. So, nonetheless, as a member of the media, I find it very astounding that when you check into Media Hill at the camp, you are told that if you wear a press pass and you're at the front lines, you will be targeted if you're wearing a press pass, which is one of the foundations of this country, that we have freedom of the press, and the press has freedom to, of course, report all sides, and we know what is happening. But nonetheless, I want to thank the Standing Rock Sioux Tribe for hosting this. The whole purpose of this concert is to promote this campaign here, so that the tribe can raise legal funds in its battle against the Dakota Access Pipeline. Thank you all again for being here. Thank all of the people who have been doing this for free. This has we are receiving, basically, we're working on shoestrings, and we're trying our best, our very best, to pull this off. So once again, thank you all very much. My name is Darren Thompson. Enjoy.
Give it up for Darren. I just got to give a shout out to Darren because, yeah, stay right here. Just turn, let him look at you. Smile. No, I just got to give a shout out because, you know, we're doing a live stream and he's making that possible to make sure that everybody knows around the world what's going on with Standing Rock. And that's not an easy thing, so we thank you because the world needs to know what's going on here at Standing Rock. The whole world is watching and the whole world is right here with Standing Rock. All right? So I'm with the Hip Hop Caucus. My CEO, Remy Yu, was in the building, and we love culture and hip hop. So we just said we had one DJ over here, but now we got another DJ over here. My man, Shock B. He's gonna give y'all a little something like that, right? And while he does that, we're gonna have the Savage Family get ready to set up, because they're gonna be the next act to perform. Shock B, give it to him.
How you feeling, natives, tonight? Where's the natives at? Make some noise. Where's the natives at? Make some noise. Where's our non-natives at? All right, we got a few. We're about to bring Savage Family up to the stage, y'all. We got some protectors in the house. Any protectors in the building? That's right. How we're doing it tonight. Savage Family. I just seen him do a show over at the camp about an hour ago. These guys are ready. They got something real nice for you tonight. I'm glad to be here. Represent No Judges at Cohen, Sacred Stone Camp, Culture Shock Camp. Came all the way from Oklahoma City to be here. Represent for our people. Represent for the water. The Kitsbottle Sea, the Missouri River, all of our waters, Mni Wiconi.
Savage Family coming to the stage real quick.
I'm Maddie Rodriguez, Maddie Rodriguez on the skins, Anthony Soul, Ohlone Nation representing Cali Way, Cali Style.
We're from that illegally occupied territories all across the United States of America. We're here to let you know a resistance message. We got frontline warriors. It's about unity and sovereignty. That's the message we got. We're gonna let you know. Go ahead, brother.
Hey, yo, 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 hey, yo Was left was hung for the horses. So we can tell you about genocide, we can tell you about torture, but we can also tell you about the beauty still in our culture. United States of America, I'll never support them. And here's why it is. For the murder from the pioneers, the villages set fire in the name of the archdiocese, the fortune they make of the torture and rape that he bodied. I know of all the babies they murdered, so of course I'm a hater. And we body nonsense and we sell it to the kids when everyone around us trying to tell us who he is. But listen, we got warriors on the front line holding down traditions. And everybody all around us trying to tell us it ain't wisdom. But what you trying to tell us? We got kids willing to die, kids willing to live, kids willing to cry. Queens out the streets, all ready to ride on anybody to try and test us. Go ahead, come and try.
Who's land? I can't hear you. Who's land?
So we appreciate everyone coming together here in a good way with good music, good energy to share these messages. We also have to remember that we are in a war zone. We are in a heavily militarized area because we are stepping up to industry and telling them you cannot build a pipeline here. You cannot walk over many people the way that you have done for 500 years. And there's going to be a division in tactics. There's going to be people who are always, you know, in their different positions. I came here to volunteer as a medic. I have done that. I've also put my time in on the front lines. I've been living at Red Warrior Camp for 3 months, and unfortunately, Standing Rock Sioux Tribe, which is putting this on, voted to kick out Red Warrior Camp. That's been all over the news, right? But we also have all this support coming from Standing Rock people, coming from the people that understand that all these rumors have to be set aside, that all of this information that's caused, that's brought on by divisionary tactics to weaken our movement cannot be fed. So thank you to everyone who has supported the frontliners, the people who are putting their bodies on the line, who are running out on construction sites, confronting DAPA workers, putting their bodies in front of the machines, ready to do whatever it takes to get that black snake out of here. Understand that our actions are always prayers. And I understand that there is fear in the repercussions that come with jail time, that come with state repression. But if you're not ready for it, that's okay. There are a lot of us that are. This is indigenous warriorhood right here. That's where it comes from. This is not anarchists, no white people, nothing. This is Native people continuing the tradition of protecting ourselves, of self-defense against genocide, but a colonial occupying force. Thank you for everyone's warrior spirits on here today.
Hey, before I hand the mic off real quick, if water is life, if they don't honor our tribes, then tell me right now, then how hard are we gonna fight? Cause we fight to the death where like minds connect. Nighttime drive-bys and oil pipeline execs.
I just want to say we're Pawnee, we come from the Skeedy Pawnee, we come from a warrior people, and we love our people. We came here as Pawnee, and we established a camp in solidarity here at Ochete Shakowin, and it inspired our tribe to come here and put aside the long differences and disputes and long bitter battles that we had as Pawnee, Lakota, and Dakota. And in that, we're saying we can put our differences aside when it comes to this water. It's about this water and what she's trying to do for us. She's trying to heal us and bring us back together to our love and our families. Because we're battling an entity that's ancient with this Dakota Access Pipeline. This DAPL pipeline is a descendant of an ancient entity that has long tried to dismantle our people for hundreds of years, and so we're still here. So for your ancestors, for our ancestors, uniting up in the skies, make some noise! We chug!
Yeah.
have humility in order for the Creator to connect with you. Make some noise, my people. Come on. Right. Can't bring the music up. Bring the music up in the house. I need everybody to stand up one time. We can feel this from our hearts. That's the reason we came here. Because we felt it. Because we were inspired by the youth. It was the youth that struggled on this reservation through the suicide epidemic. But now they got hope, and it's the water. I'm a dreamer, lover, oh yeah. No one living life going nowhere. We're loving life, yeah. This is our year. Say, this is our year.
This is our year.
This is our year.
This is our year.
Say, water is life.
Water is life.
Mni Wiconi.
Mni Wiconi.
We gotta run, run, run for our lives. We trying to make it through, yo, we trying to survive. But it's tough, man, not enough, man. What is just us, fam? Car breaking down, just enough to keep it running. And everything that can't happen that's wrong keeps happening. Laws of attraction, gotta change it up so I'm fasting from the nonsense that be blasting me when I'm clashing. Yo, I've been through the storm and the struggle. Been through this world, yo, this world is mad trouble. Like Pac, me against the world, everyone against me. Psychic vampires trying to take my energy, but I'm chilling. Focus, no need for hocus pocus. I got a light just in case you didn't notice. So I stand up with my hands up and we run. No weapon formed against me shall prosper, not a gun. We run, run, running for our lives. We running for our children, families and our wives. We're running to survive and we're running to live. Running for those yet to come and we're running to forgive. A battle of the mind, the mind can't be broken. We're trying to make you dreams, but we're trying to get you open. But right now, no more living life going nowhere. And everybody said, this is our year. Yes, put your hands up for your ancestors. Put your hands up for this sacred Mni Wiconi. Get it off, see to. Yeah. This is our year. My name's Ross Hill. Say, this is our year. This is our year. This is our year.
This is our year.
Water is life.
Water is life.
We're different dreamers, lovers and we're fighters, dancers and dancers, artists and we're writers. Writing a new way because the old way is finished. Bring it back the soul, bring it back. There's a reason for our life. And it's right there. I may not see it now, but I overcame my fear. Yeah. I'll see it soon, like myself in the mirror. I lost love to my life, no longer right here. Yeah. I miss you forever until I have white hair. But right now, no more living life going nowhere.
Nowhere.
I'm a dreamer, spaced out, loving life, yeah. Letting the world know that this is our year. If you an outcast, I'm an outcast. We'll stand together with the fire and we'll outlast. We'll stand all alone, let everyone go. We'll have a clear review of the world. We know I'm gonna run, run, run until I'm out of breath. Kick down the doors of hate and still there is nothing left. Steal the information, give it back to you. Like Slick Rick said, yo, these dreams come true.
What?
Tonight.
Dreamers, where you
are?
I'm living life going nowhere.
This is our year, y'all.
All year.
Say Mother Earth.
Mother Earth.
Say Mother Earth.
Mother Earth.
Say this is our year.
This is our year.
I'm the dreamer.
You're Mother, oh yeah.
Run the world,
the life coming nowhere. This is our year.
Beautiful.
Mother Earth revolutionary.
This is our year. This is our year. This is our year.
This is
our year. Water is life.
Water is life.
Water is life.
Water is life.
What do you do when your land's under attack?
Stand up.
Those who took felonies in a racial injustice system, because we are going to overcome together as a people. compassion and humility. Cause we're alive, y'all.
And it was the youth that ran, yeah. They ran from Cannonball all the way to D.C. Next thing you know, we're at Ocean Day Shark Bowling. We started our camp. It was a pony camp. And that means solidarity. I love you.
Give some love to the person next to you, y'all. Everybody grab your hands, y'all, one time. I'm about that love, and I'm about that warriorism. Yeah, how y'all feeling tonight? We represented the Pawnee and Seminole, Standing Rock. I need some help tonight. Somebody say, oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Say, do-da-hey. Wash-day. Say, I resist.
I resist.
Say, I resist.
I resist.
Say, I resist. And it looks like this.
And it looks like this.
We're young warriors, path we roam. This ain't Hollywood, this is our home. We're like, we're different. We fight and resistant. Walk the red road, that's why we stay gifted. Young warriors, happy and alive. We made it this far cause our grandma survived. Indigenous tribe as we ball up our fists. 500 years cause we sick. Easy count on, it's been a long road. It's quite alright, we've been foretold. Modern day warrior, modern day John. Where people have a line and we're seeing all the time. Hear it in the people and we see it in your eyes. See it in the people and we see it in the skies. The people are fed up cause they haven't been fed. Hungry for the knowledge, we've been misled. Misled by the media, misled by the news. Update, update, they want you to stay true. Propaganda on the screen, mental breakthrough. We'll curb the mind control to keep you satisfied and clued. Send my people out there who stay fat and amused. My people wake up, we can't lose. We pay mad dues. Now we must gather, young warriors, and what we do matters. We're young warriors, path we roam. This ain't Hollywood, this is our home. We're like, we're different, we white and resistant. Walk the red road, that's why we stay gifted. Young warriors, happy and alive. We made it this far, cause our grandma survived. Indigenous pride as we ball up our fists. 500 years, cause we say, young warriors, happy and alive. We made it this far cause our grandma survived. Indigenous pride as we balled up our fist. 500 years cause we said,
I was good.
Yo, 500 years cause we said,
I was good.
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 Yo, all my people that come from another tribe, make some noise. All my allies that come from another nation, make some noise. All my people camp that Oshethi Shakoe or Sacred Stone, make some noise. Oh, what happened? Is that the spirits or is that just hate? We'll say the spirits. Here we go, y'all. Go to the next one, Shaki. Y'all doing all right? Put your ones up like this one time. Just act like we're in a ceremony. When the lights go out, put your ones up like this, my people. What's up, everybody, come on. What's up, everybody, come on. What's up, everybody, come on. Say, one nation.
One nation.
What's up, everybody, come on. What's up, everybody, come on. Say, one nation.
One nation.
One nation.
One nation.
What's up, everybody, come on. What's up, everybody, come on. Say, one love.
One love.
One love.
One love. One love.
It's beautiful. Say, one love.
One love,
one love. Say one nation,
one nation.
That's what we need, yo. It's beautiful the way you play those notes with the fingertips as you bring it rips and you're singing with the spirit to walk with us, talk with us, give it a keenest kiss. Leaving this world that is human being on a spiritual journey, but a spiritual being on a human journey. You'll be hurting me when I call. All the darkness will fall. You're the black in the night when the spirits fight. One purpose to take your life. Push your own lane has been spit by the blood of the young veterans of Vatican. With their tinted doors, nobody knows when the ground chain boards. 1,000 of satanic scroll. Skull and bones, warriors, come on. It's a good day to die for a reason and purpose. This comes from a bigger past than Earth. Palestine, Afghanistan, and Iraq. Your struggle reminds me way back. Everybody rise up, put your grudge aside. 500 years and we still survive. Movement music, freedom music. I love this music.
Revolutionary music.
Young, 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 young Y'all feeling good? Make some noise for my brother. Make some noise for Shot B. I got a lot of energy, y'all. When you come from camp, you come with a lot of energy. There were some words that were shared. And I want to shout out all the artists that performed here tonight. I want to shout out all the artists that put it down at Ochete Shakowin for 3 months straight. It's about love and it's about humility. It's about our people coming together, and that's important. But it's up to us if we're going to continue this division. Each of y'all, we all come from different tribes and different feelings, but it's okay because we're moving forward with hope. And it's dude all here, y'all. Let's go to the cafe. Let's go to the POE meeting. I want to shout out the runners. All our youth runners, make some noise for them, y'all. Inspired us all to be here. When I sit with my pen and pad and my cedar and sage, dropping this world upon life as I turn this page of life being a native, but a stranger in your own land is something that I just don't understand. We were forced from our homes when our population diminished. They wanted to exterminate the Indian to make the Indian finish. We used to roam the plains freely, the mountains and the canyons, the desert swamps, coastline, until the Eastern man landed. A Bible in one hand, a rifle in another, saying thou shalt believe what we do or die like your brother. Forced religion, forced ways, forced out of our land, but not forced without a fight, every woman and man. But then, women, elders, and children were massacred, protecting each other when the soldiers ambushed, while the warriors were away, talking peace with the government. But that's how they were. They always had the broken covenant. These are the tales of fears that you don't learn in school. But I felt for years these trails of tears run parallel to my dirt road. But it hurts though, knowing the struggle of my people carried over to this 2016 sequel. But it's okay, because we survived. All clans, nations, and tribes. And together, we can stand at one. Because we lasted through oppression at last stands. We fought too long and hard to die by our own hands. We once moved like the wind and walked the spiritual path. Though minorities of minorities, we still know how to laugh. From genocide, boarding schools, and third world reservations, may those who don't know start the reconciliation. Make some noise for our ancestors and the sacred water that we fight for today. We're gonna cut the head off of this black snake.
Song, I now know the requirement. You need to be arrested at Standing Rock. Thank you very much, Robbie, for giving me that answer. Now I don't have to come around my brain anymore. I have a couple daughters in the audience. Tanya, are you here? Is Arrow? Arrow's over there. I want to point that out. Also, grandkid I've had up here, and they were actually here before I got here. And finally, they all said, "Dad, you gotta come to Standing Rock." So in July. Then I made my first appearance over here. But I want to say, I just got back from Japan on a 20-day tour. And the big news in Japan is there are two things. One of them is about the election, the other one is about Standing Rock. And I don't believe that this election, you know, should even be in the news. So it shouldn't, when you got Standing Rock, when you've got an assault that's going on against civilian population by military troops, our troops, the sheriff's supposed to be protecting and serving our people. But we know from the past 500 years what kind of treatment that is. And it looks to me like they are practicing war. War on the water protectors. The people that protect the air, people that protect the soil, people of Mother Earth. We are those protectors. And history is going to show that those police, the rubber bullets, the shrapnel, the concussion grenades that tore out the... I saw those pictures of this young lady, and those people are practicing war on us. They are practicing war. And I want to say to those on the front line that I am honored just to be in the same territory that you are right now. Never in my history of 80 years have I seen such courage as, I'm even talking about Wounded Knee. Wounded Knee's here, but the courage of those water protectors rises high above. They say, we don't fight with bullets. We fight with the determination of our beliefs and responsibilities as water protectors. That will always be our answer. We're not protesting anything. We are carrying out our duties and responsibilities as water protectors. Protectors of Mother Earth. America should understand that. America should understand that as long as we have been on this world, that we have tried to fulfill our duties and responsibilities as a child of Mother Earth, to protect our mother. That's our number one responsibility. Protect the water, the soil, and the air. And those people that want to shoot at us with rubber bullets, they want to protect them. They want to practice their warfare on us. We know that they're on the ugly side of history. Shooting rubber bullets. Shooting, sending shrapnel in the water cannons, and the lies that they're spreading, trying to recruit other forces of the military to come in here and evict us. Evict us from what? Let those police go. Let those harming our people. This is how they quell a peaceful protest. This is how they solve it. By shooting somebody's arm off with the concussion grenades. Guess again, America, you will never be great again, as the politicians say. You will never be great again. It is only when we will decide that course of action. We will decide it, not the politicians. What I've seen so far in Standing Rock, it is the protectors themselves. A lot of protectors themselves. Men, women, and children that will stand in glory. And they will shine high above the pedestals that they put people in Washington, D.C., or the Senate, or the House of Representatives. And let them come here and talk to the protectors of what is the right path to go for America. And they will find that courage. They will find that honor. They will find that the virtue of honesty, the virtue of truth, the virtue of love, the virtue of wisdom. They will find that being practiced right here at Standing Rock.
Celebrate our culture. I want to acknowledge my brother Bunky Engelhawk, who will be doing a masterful piece on stage. One love for Bunky Engelhawk, my Pawnee brother. I would also like to acknowledge my brothers, the Indigenous Enterprise, who will be rocking with me tonight. And my son, Joshua, who will be rocking the DJ set with me tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, it's about giving back. It's about using my platform to help others because I am to be of service. I want to let people know the importance of doing our part as people. We are here standing in solidarity, not just as natives, but as human beings for one cause, and that is to bring light, bring love, positivity to everybody here tonight. Are you guys ready? I can't hear you. Are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, we found the Black Eyed Peas in 1995. We were teenagers just enjoying life, trying to make a living, trying to just tour the world. We had a Filipino kid named Apple Diap from the Philippines. We had another kid from East LA, African American kid named Will I Am. And then you have me, the proud Shoshone Native kid. And I wanted to share that with everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, we will take a history lesson into the Black Eyed Peas world. We put out a song called Joints and Jams in 1998, and it went a little something like this. Let's go.
Yep, yep, yep. Shake it, don't. Shake it, don't. Shake it, don't. Check it out, y'all. That's the joint. That's the jam. Turn that shit up. Play it again. That's the joint. That's the jam. Turn that shit up. Here we go.
not the state's appeal. With the joke that's real, I don't need no skill to make my point. Get down in your head, cause that's my choice. Hot, we prefer a blend, make our point. Through a nation we build, pumping musical field. All eventual thrill, we do what we feel. Any time or place, on stage you'll face. Orbiting in earth, ain't out of space. It could be rock that, beat that. Some East Coast, West Coast, cosmic. Some northbound, some southbound. Some overseas, London, out of town. Rockin' the joint, you guys ready? You guys ready? That's the joint, that's the jam. In 2003 at least, I'm a funk. We had a song called Let's Get Inspired. If you know it, I need you to sing along with me. Here we go. You ready, fellas? Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stupid, get started, get started, get started. Let's get it started. Hey, let's get it started. 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 Drag it out. Lose control. I'm body and soul. Don't move so fast. People just take it slow. Look me in the head. Just jump into it. Right here, I'm body. What we need to do it. Get started. Get stupid. Don't worry about people who are walking through it. Like an infant new kid. With a new solution. With no delusion. Everybody see this with me, let's go!
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stupid, get started, get excited.
And then you sing it. Let's get it
started.
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 Hey, let's get it
started.
Let's get it
started.
Let me see this right here.
Oh,
gentlemen. Give it up for the people from the crowd. Hey, hey, I want you with the booties hat. Get the left side, come to party. Get the right side, come to party. And get the middle, get you come to party.
Let's go! Ask yourself, is the love really lost on? Ask what you preach, that you turn the others up. Father, 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 help us. Yeah. Send some guys from above. Cause people got me questioning. Where is my love?
You ready?
Fear is the enemy, hate is a sick name, love is the remedy, and jealousy's a sick game. Fear is the enemy, hate is a sick name, love is the remedy, and jealousy's a sick game. Only God can judge, grateful for the blessings. We fight hate with love, every day a lesson. Reflections of light as I fight this depression. We will shine bright of that, there's no question. See, I'm not a zombie, they can't stop me. Even with an army, harm me hardly. Cause even when I'm born, I will carry on. My purpose in the pain that falls through my soul. I'm not afraid of death, I cherish every breath. I'm grateful I exist, I and I fight. I live in the moment cause the next might be it. I don't wanna be them, I'm not a replicant. I wanna be free, not who they think I should be. I wanna be free, and together we could be. I said together we could be.
We need the whole story seen. We're Hasseline before water has gasoline.
Hear me.
boy be gin, wanna say a prayer for the black snake
killer.
Playing on the front line, say you're the
killer.
Stand for your people, stand for your fans.
Stand for Standing Rock.
Stand for your men.
Here we go. I want everybody to see it with me.
To all my child people, recognize
it. Keep your head up.
To all my
ladies, my ladies, to
all the original people.
All the original people. I need you to repeat after me. Let's go.
Stand up. 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 Stand up.
Stand up. Stand up.
Stand up. Stand up, stand up, stand up! Stand up, stand up, stand up!
We're Standing Rock!
We're Standing Rock!
Great performance, man. Peace, y'all. I'm out there from California. Shout out there to California.
Shout out to California. MC Defy from Albuquerque, New Mexico, Southwest, the West Coast, and worldwide. Thanks for being here, everybody. Standing Rock. If you can, come out. If you can, if you can't, please leave a donation. You could text WATER right now to 823 or 82623. So text WATER to 82623, and you can leave a donation to help out with the legal defense for all the water protectors. I appreciate you getting me alive on video. Much love. Thank you.
All right, thank you. Great performance.
Thank you, sir.